Okay. And see here, this is the same thing for common base. So they have drawn the three separate diagrams for common base. First one is common emitter. You see, emitter is grounded. Base is the input. Output is the collector. So in the equation, paranga HIE, HRE, HFE, and HOE. And input voltage is VB. So they have drawn V1 is replaced by VB. Input current is IB, base current. Output voltage is VC. And output current is IC. So, in the VB, VC, IB, IC, which you have to rewrite the equations. And you have to add the suffix HIE, HRE, HFE, HOE because it is a common emitter configuration. Any doubt anybody is having in this, how to draw the H parameter diagram for common emitter configuration? I'm going to pause here. Please, if you have any doubts, you ask. See, don't think since nobody is asking doubts, we should also not ask. No, if you have any doubt, even if it is basic or silly or very, very basic, don't hesitate. Nobody will criticize you or make fun of you. Maybe everybody might be having the doubt. You only have the courage to ask that. So by answering your doubt, everybody's answers would be cleared. So any small doubts, any basic doubts, please don't hesitate to ask. This is not a one-way communication. So you have to interact a lot with me to understand the subject better. Okay, that should be the way the class should be going. Okay, don't hesitate to ask doubt at any point of time. I give you the freedom. Please unmute yourself and ask doubt at any point whenever I am teaching. I will not mind interrupting the class for answering the doubts. I make my point very, very clear. Okay. So I told you from this diagram, I can draw three diagrams, right? That is what is done here. So first, I have taken common emitter and I have rewritten the either in the equation of which you can draw the diagram or you can draw the diagram from that. You can write the equation. Both can be done. That's why I told you the circuit analysis and circuit synthesis. Common base, input is base. Sorry, base is grounded. Input is emitter. Output is collector. So emitter ngadnala VE, input voltage is VE, input current is IE. Collector ngadnala output voltage is VC, output current is IC. Now I will see everything will have a suffix B here, HIB, HRB, HFB and HOP. And I am going to write the H parameter equation accordingly for common base. In the equation format same. Enga irukku? See here, this format is same. V1, I1, V2, I2, N1, for every configuration it is going to change. And H11, 12, 21, 22, how to change that for an according model, I told you. 11 should be replaced by I. 22 should be replaced by O. 21 should be replaced by F. 12 should be replaced by R. So, on the change, you can easily write the equation on your own. And see here, for all the parameters, input side, All will be in series. Output side, all will be in shunt. In the basic logic will not change. Whether it is common emitter, whether it is common emitter, or it is common base, or it is common collector. So that basic logic will remain same. Common collector, you see, collector is grounded. Input is base, output is emitter. So input voltage VB, input current IB. Output voltage VE, output current IE. Accordingly, you write the two equations. And here you see suffix HIC, HRC. See here it is HRE, it is given wrong, it is HRC. All will have the same suffix HIC, HRC, HFC, HOC. Somewhere typing mistake will be there. So you have to logically understand that. So here you see HIB, HRB, HFB, HOB. So L RTM B. So you on the HIC, HRC here. Okay, here it is. There is a typing mistake in the book itself. So it is HRC, HFC, and HOC. So this is how you draw the H parameter diagram for common emitter, common base, and common collector configuration. Now, comparison how are the H parameters are varying for each configuration. Common emitter, you see, the input impedance is 1.1 kilo ohms. Common collector 1.1 kilo ohms, common base 22 ohms. So I told you input impedance should be very, very high so that the circuit is going to draw less amount of current. So and the vidathla common base is having a drawback because the in 22 ohms na it will draw more amount of current. So when you are going to draw more amount of current, it is going to make the circuit unstable. HR reverse voltage gain. This is the drawback because the voltage gain is illa, it is just one. So input voltage equal to output voltage. But if you inverse the thing, you get a very huge value for reverse voltage gain. So under the common collector is not suitable for providing voltage gain. And see here the forward current gain 51.98. Okay, the negative sign is just given simply. See, either you can put negative sign for these two thing, or you can put negative sign here and make them positive. Because you know, common emitter la you have a phase shift, right? So common emitter ku neenga plus potinga na remaining rendu thukku you have to put minus. For common emitter, if you put minus, for remaining two things you should put plus. So either one logic you follow. So current gain pathinga na common base does not provide current gain because current gain is almost one. But here you see it is 50. The output current is 50 times amplified than the input current. Okay, it is amplified 50 times than the input current. And you see output admittance, that is also fine. Almost it is high and this one is low. So common base, it is going to be low. So if you see majority of the properties, common emitter is satisfying. So I told you common emitter is going to be predominantly used as an amplifier in your real-time applications. Okay, so now this is the exact H parameter model for common emitter, common base and common collector configuration. Now we are going to simplify the H parameter and we are going to see what approximation we can make. In the circuit is looking complex, right? So input side I have one loop, output side I have one node. Okay, node. So either one, how to simplify it further. So we are going to see that.